a man who wants money, power, position is perpetually occupied with it. Perhaps similarly, the brain is occupied with this question of remembrance of something of a week ago which gave great pleasure, being held in the brain, and thought projects future pleasure and pursues it. This is the repetition of pleasure, which is the movement of thought, and therefore limited. Right? I wonder if we see this. And therefore, the brain can never function wholly. It can only function partially.